very kind of you to meet with me.
Et voilà.
I hope you don't mind. I already ordered. I'm running late.
No, I could just a cup of coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Leia, where's Elizabeth?
You know, this is one of my favorite places in Paris. I love it up here.
Yeah, I can see why.
It's like the old and the new running into each other without introductions. Places like this, they give you a
thrill. Where is she, Leia? Where is she?
Tangiers?
Tangiers.
She's in Tangiers. With her husband, of course.
What kind of man did she
marry? Nice man. Older, but very powerful. His family live in Tangiers, so that's where they went.
She just, it's not like Elizabeth just to take off and go to a place like Tangiers.
Well, maybe you didn't know Elizabeth as well as you thought you did.
Do you still keep in touch with her?
I'm sorry, John. I've really got to go.
Listen, don't play games with me. How come you know so much about me and Elizabeth? Are you going to talk to me?
We're in a whorehouse in Chicago. It's 1952, and I'm a man with a problem. I can't get excited unless I see you crawl across the floor. Elizabeth was my best friend.
Would you tell me what the hell is going on here? This is all more than a coincidence.
Let it go, John.
Are you going to answer me?
Elizabeth would want you to have this.